disturbing security video has been released showing the moment a masked man fired a volley of shots into a home in Melbourne's west. Three children were asleep inside at the time. Police say it's a sheer fluke. No one was killed.
A lone gunman makes sure there's no witnesses. In his right hand, the masked man pulls out a handgun and opens fire. He fired six shots at this Tarneit home. Inside, three children were fast asleep.
It's scary. There was a family of five there, two adults and three children, all asleep at the time.
Police say it's just by chance no one was hurt during the 3 a.m. ambush on St Michael Drive earlier this month. They're treating it as a targeted attack.
Very lucky. The room that was targeted is actually a garage that's been converted into a kid's room, so very lucky.
The video shows the gunman arriving and escaping on foot, but
we believe that there may have been a vehicle involved.
Since the shooting, residents have been living in fear that the gunman will return for a second attempt. But police want to reassure the community they have saturated the area with increased patrols.
It is a targeted attack and that their safety is not at risk at all.
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.